this really neutral color. All right. Let's see. I think I'm gonna put. I'll just put a table egg right there. Kind of want it messy. I like that chair there. I love this neutral color. I think I'm going to try some lime green on top of this neutral. I'm going to activate my Stabilo. I'm going to activate it with matte medium. That locks it in, kind of sets it so that it's not as water soluble later. And see how the Stabilo gets really dark when you activate it. Put my fringe on. I always like this little placemat with the fringe. I just think it's interesting. Again, I'm not trying to be super exact. Okay, I'm gonna draw some more items on the table. Let's see here. What would be cool? Put a plate on the mat here. Maybe some silverware. Ground it like a cactus or something. Just kind of want it real loose. What else would be cool on here? Isn't it pretty simple? Now I'm just gonna think about color. Some dark green in this cactus. Might just outline the plate silverware. I want to keep everything just kind of neutrals. I'm going to make this the pot. White. Just throw in some white here and when I touch this if I pull a little bit of that, it'll give me a gray and I can gray up the right side of my pot and then Stick some of that white in between here. Just touching it here and there. I like that pot. Okay, let's see. I have this green ink tints. Just stick some of that in here and there. To think if I've got love that color. Let's see. I either need to change the table color or the I could change the background color. I want to keep it neutral, so maybe I will mix some white into that. That color and change the table color. Let me get my little brush so I can. Change the table here. And I'm holding the brush at the end. I am really trying to keep it just suggestion. I don't want it real. Maybe I will put some stripes. I'll put some stripes like this on the tablecloth. Not being exact, just and then again, I'm going to get the matte medium and activate. This is that was an ink tints block, and if I just barely touch these, it activates them. There, that gives the tablecloth a little more. A little more interest. Let's see, if I look at green and I go right across, that's the color wheel. I wonder if I ought to change the background. I'm going to put in some light greens here on this side of the plant where the might be hitting it. Just kind of dab it in here and there. Okay, I like that. I need to maybe hit the edge of the table here and there. I don't want it just exact under the base there. Base of that plant. Just here and there. It doesn't have to be. It's kind of a dot, dot, dash. Had a watercolor teacher, that's what she would say. It's the. I think I might take the light and now this lighter color and just hold the brush at the end and just kind of hit these spots right here. Just make these shapes stand out a little bit more. Kind of like if the sun was hitting right here, it would be lighter on this side. Stripe, I gotta bring that scratch that stripe back in. Yeah, it kind of looks like the light's hitting that side. Make it set a little lighter. All right, do I want to leave the background that color, or do I feel like something else would really make everything pop? A little darker. Okay. Lighten the plate so different than the plates, Matt. Put a little more fringe back on this. It's wet, so it'll go on very. Alright, I think I am going to just, for the fun of it, I'm going to take pick an orange. A spot where I think the floor would be. Let's go right there. I like that. I think the orange really makes the rest of it pop out. Tea roller. Put it right there. Doesn't have to be exact, but I at least want it to look. See if we took, what do we want on our plate? Let's just whiten up some of that same green. Just do a something like that. Then we'll take that orange. Mix it with the green and maybe do an egg. Make us a black plate so that we can, so that the egg will Yeah, that made an egg. Touch the edge again. Since we have that orange, we could do a blue floor, or I think what I'll do, it's what I do a lot. just going to make a floor. So I'm going to go from that point right there, and I'm just going to make a floor there. That point right there, I'm just going to pick a spot. It's not exact, but it, that point right there, about the same width, just eyeballing it. Again, right there, just eyeballing it. Right there, just eyeballing it. All right, go this way, about that width. To me, that just really gives the floor some depth, and it makes it look like a floor. Now I'm going to take that matte medium, and I'm going to just seal the graphite. Alright, I think I'm going to take a little bit of the orange and mix just a bit of white and just put that where the light would be hitting. Too light. Just kind of squinting to see where might need a little something. Okay, I like it. I don't love where I put the white on the orange. I think I'm gonna go back over that with some pure orange. That kind of did brighten it up.